If you're able to afford a drum set but not a silencer, boy, do I have the hack for you. Cymbals can be very loud, and sometimes that's cool, but sometimes that's not. But watch what happens when I use a clothespin to seal the cymbal. It's much quieter, much more metallic, I guess. I don't know. And now let's try it again without the thing if we tap rapidly. You see how it's much larger, much more resonant, which again is usually preferable, but sometimes not ideal.